chapter is proud to have been conducting meetings since 1965, and the ceremony is evidence of our continued commitment to excellence. In addition to strong academic records that established their eligibility, the members of our chapter serve as role models for our other students. There are leaders in a multitude of student organizations and service learning activities that aid the community, including knitting hats and scarves for some, food and supply donation drives, such as Delta Family and other volunteering opportunities. We take pride in this record of accomplishment and eagerly welcome our new members who are set to bring new energy and support to our continued work.
It's at this time that we proclaim to all in attendance that membership in the Woodson Chapter of the National Honor Society has been earned by these candidates through the effective demonstration of the four qualities that serve as the standards for the society. Members of the chapter will now review these qualities for the candidates. We begin with scholarship.
Scholarship denotes a commitment to learning. A student is willing to spend hours in reading and study, knowing the lasting benefits of a cultivated mind. We should continue to learn even when formal education has ended, for human education ends with only the end of life. Knowledge is one great element in life which leads to highest success, and can only be acquired in one way, through diligence and effort. Learning furnishes the lamp by which we read the past, the torch guiding us to understand the present, and the light that illuminates the future. Candidates have the charge to continually expand their world through the opportunities inherent in scholarship. I challenge you to learn from this quote by Confucius, to know what you know and what you do not know, that is true knowledge.
Our next pillar is leadership.
Leadership should exert a wholesome influence on the school. And take an initiative in the classroom and in school activities, the real leader strives to train and aid others to reach their common goals of success. The price of leadership is sacrifice, the willingness to yield one's personal interests for the interests of others. A leader has self-confidence and will go forward when others hesitate. No matter what power and resources may exist in school, community, or a nation, they are ineffectual without the guidance of a wise leader. Leadership is always needed. Thus, to lead is a meaningful and substantive charge to each of our members. A good leader inspires people to have confidence in the leader. A great leader inspires people to have confidence.
Our next pillar is character.
Character is a force within the individual that distinguishes each person from others. It creates for each of us our individuality. Our goodness is not without which no one can respect oneself nor hope to obtain the respect of others. It is this force of character that guides one through life and will develop for a steadily living. Character is achieved and not received. It is the product of constant thought and action, the daily striving to make the right choice. We must be in reality what we wish to appear to others, to be rather than to see. By demonstrating such qualities as respect, responsibility, trustworthiness, fairness, caring, and citizenship, we may hope to prove by example that we value character. As Rick Warren once said, what happens outwardly in your life is not as important as what happens inside you. Your circumstances are temporary, but your character lasts forever.
At this time, we would like to welcome our new inductees to the stage. As we get the call, please step forward onto the stage. Audience members, respectfully request that you hold your applause until all of them have been called.
Eugene Adelman. Tanner Ardenbrink. Trevor Ardenbrink. Michelle Armstrong. Delilah Acepa. Sarah Backmeyer. Miranda Baxter. Benjamin Book. Bridget Bushman. Kelsey Chan. Patrick Conklin. Jack Conlon. Nora Cook. Colin Cunningham. Danae Long. Jackson Day. Julianne D. Wicklett Amelie. Rowan Diogino, Hannah Doe, Francesca Duchin, Ternay Dowse,